We have a special guest.
Yay!
It's the Oriole Bird on this.
This is great.
Friday night when the Orioles play the Red Sox. Now, Bird, let me ask you a question. Orioles are locked to make the postseason? Locked to win the American League East? Locked to win the American League Championship? How about the World Series? Oh, we have. Why even play the rest of the games? Now, who's your favorite news anchor here? Would it by any chance be Stan Stovall? What can I say? This is a big moment. Anytime the Oriole Bird is in the studio, it's a big moment now. You celebrated a birthday a couple weeks ago, right? Maybe?
29 again.
Hey, let me ask you a question. Orioles MVP, Adam Jones, Matt Wieters, Jim Johnson, any of those three? Okay, I like it. All right, we're going to toss it back to Stan.
Hey, Keith, here's the deal. A couple of mornings ago, I was complaining that, you know, some kids were going to get a visit by the Oriole Bird, and, you know, we decked out in our orange, and no Oriole Bird
That's
visit
right.
by us, and
you
voila.
Did.
Voila, he is here.
How about that?
That's the power you have. You brought him here.
I'll be darned.
He is. What time is it? 6:30?
Yeah.
How do you get so much energy at 6:30 in the morning?
Birds never sleep.
Calisthenics.
He's doing jumping jacks right now. It's
calisthenics
awesome.
Are the key.
Yeah, there you go. Birds never sleep.
We have known the Bird for a long, long time in Baltimore.
He's
Absolutely.
Awesome.
All right. Good luck to the pennant push here.
That is great. Yay. All right, O's. That's
O's.
So cool.
There you go.
That
That's
is so
very
cool.
nice for being.